Welcome back to second period action. The Rams still have not generated any offense. No shots on net all day. On the contrary, the Broncos have 13 shots and 3 goals. Off, but the puck's taken away by the Broncos. 39 for the Broncos, brings it in, but Finn knocks it away, puck in the corner. Finn has moves the puck to the corner. Yeah. Clears it out. Offsides. It's called. Left 37. And 39 for the Broncos wins it. Put the shot and goes over the net. Puck in the center of the ice. Icing. Saves by Reed. And the Rams get some offense going. Oh, puck goes wider than that. Passes up to Troy. Passes it up to Levi. Levi makes it to the center. Puts the shot up. No goal. First shot by Reed. Or first shot for the Rams. Toss in the corner. And icing. Puck tied up, and the Broncos are getting control of it. It's a 2-on-2. Offside. Boy, the Rams got lucky there. Oh, puck just barely got up. One. In the second period, but the Broncos are still up. Players fall down in the center of the ice. What a save by Reed. Able to get that glove and charge back from the pot. Puck behind the Rams' net. Xander goes up to get it. Can't do anything with it. Puck centered. Broncos take a shot, and it's deflected by a Reed. Broncos pass it out. Puck attempted to get cleared by Jeremiah, but the Broncos hold it. Shot no good. Puck up the pipe. And that shot goes down. No icing. Broncos take it. And the puck is saved by Reed. Pass up to Xander, but it's intercepted. Goes wide. Player falls down on Reed. Puck in the middle. And he's beat with a deep. Puck goes wide. Grayson tries to clear it, and it's cleared. No icing. Xander tried for a shot. Levi's beat at the blue line. He'll grab the puck. Good job staying on sides. And the puck's cleared out. Saved by Reed. Blake gets the puck behind his own net. Passes it up. Jason has it. Clears it out. No icing. Good job staying on sides. 2-on-1. Passes it over to Torin. Torin shoots. It's a goal! On the day for the Rams, and they will score. Three to one. 1 the score now. Torrey scoring the goal, assisted by Levi. Puck dropped. Noah. He's gonna get called offsides. That was a really close play. Great job by the Rams defenders holding until their forwards could get back to help. Maverick clears the puck, and the puck is on the blue line. Deflection from racing. Puck on the boards. Good save by Reed. But it's held blue line. Puck passed up. Oh, good save. Good deflection, Chase. Finn moves the puck up, but 43 for the Broncos. Keeps it. Passes it up. Rams pass it up. Along the boards, Broncos take control of it. Puck passed up. Along the boards. And the Broncos will attempt to go on an attack. Great job by Finn getting in front of the puck. Great start offensively on that play from the Broncos, but they got the puck taken away. Icing will be waved off. Levi has it. Puck knocked away. Great defense shown from the Broncos here. Levi will put a shot, but it goes behind the net. Rand doesn't allow the puck to get out, but it was passed to the center. And the puck is now out of the Rand zone. Rand doesn't have attempts to center, but it's broken up. Easton jumps into the corner. Two, three. saved by Reed. Down by one. What a play. As Xander puts up second goal of the day for the Rams. .157 second period. The Rams are only down by one. The Rams have three shots on the day. But they have been two beautiful shots that have found their range. Two of them have been two beautiful shots that have found the range of the net. Offsides. On that fourth shot of the day. Torin, oh! Couldn't put it in for the net. Puck passed to Grayson. Grayson, it's a shot, no goal. Oh, puck was just sitting there in front of the net. Torin, correction, Grayson puts a shot wide of the net. Pass up to Torin. Torin. What's the call here? I disagree with that call, but that's what the refs will say. We'll have to go and look at the replay after this. Puck must have not been across the red line, but that's not what it looked like from up here. Interesting call from the ref. Gotta wonder what the ref saw there to not call a goal. Puck goes wide of the net. 20 second shot for the Broncos on the game. Oh, well, it goes down. Broncos have it. 16 seconds. Oh, what a save by Reed. Sorry. Also, and that'll be the end.